Something as simple as ripping the $30,000 stock exhaust off our F8 and putting a really loud one on could get us into some legal trouble with Ferrari. Unfortunately, we do not care.